Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Cat with a Tie. Yes, we are back in Forza Horizon 4, and of course it's all week, so more Forza time to be done. So, any further ado, let us check out this week's Forza time, and we already started with driving a buggy. But let me tell you what we are up for this week. This week, weekly challenge, the spies must follow, win 200 Forza time points, okay. Landshark, own and drive a buggy, we are already doing it. Ultimate power, ramp race across bumps and jumps to reach up to, 10 air skills in your buggy, easy enough. Course and rush, something. Take your buggy to the beach and win the cross country series event at the Castle Cross Country Circus. Okay, easy enough. And the last one, give no quarter, test out the all-terrain capability of your buggy and drive it for a total of 10 miles through the open countryside. Okay, that's not difficult either, but I reckon I have to do it off-road and not on-road, so yeah, that should be interesting to see and do. So, any further ado, let us take this down the beach, because there's some jumps there I can do easily. Alright, then we are here at the beach, because here is a lot of jumps, so I reckon this car will do it quite easily here. I hope. Sorry, dude. I send you insurance. Okay, let us do something then. And one jump. Two jumps. Okay, three there. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And we're losing a lot of speed, but that's okay. Nine. Okay, well, ten there. Okay. Unlimited power, 10 air jump skills done. So now is the cross country, sorry, the Castle Cross Country Circuit. Is it this one? Castle Cross Country Circuit. Okay, it is this one. I hate that track, to be quite honest with you. So I don't like make it easier, but I'm going to do it a little bit more easier for me to do it in lower difficulty. Just show you know, so again, I don't like doing it, but is this track, I hate it. Okay, turning down from pro to above average. I don't like doing it, but what can you do? You just force on, you have to win the points. Okay, so far so smooth. Okay, it seems like this is going to go easily, maybe a little bit too easy. Again, I don't like turning down difficulty, but sometimes you have to do it just to win. What I don't like here is if you are on a high difficulty, it's the castle part, sorry, because when you're coming in here, the cars are bullying you to, like, they don't do it properly, I think. I don't know how to describe it, but I don't like it. But I reckon it's going to go easily, so I will be right back when this race is finished. And across the line. We did it quite well there. Of course, it is above average in difficulty. So, no level up or nothing. Okay, the next one was driving 10 miles, wasn't it? I think so. Yeah, 10 miles on off-road, I think. So, if we turn here. Oh, the game lags there a little bit. Okay, cool. Okay, lags again, okay. Let us see. Yeah, it already started counting. Okay, I'm going driving for 10 miles and I will return right back at you. And there we go, finally. We did it. Let us see, for zone, drive for 10 miles. Now we have acquired ourselves 200 points. Own a driver buggy, do 10 air skills, drive in a cross country series event at the Castle Cross Country Circuit, and drive 10 miles. The 10 miles was drearing. I didn't think I was finishing it. Okay. Since we have a little more time to do, since that was easy, we're going to do the cars now. I already own and drive the Volvo Iron King, so I'm going to not buy that, but I'm going to showcase it anyways. And we're going to buy the Alfa Romeo Giulia Quattrofoli Forza Edition. So let us buy that and test them out, with starting with a Volvo. Okay, that's the Volvo Iron Truck then. I was trying to do a cool intro, but what can you do when you already own it? So yeah, no, I want to jump in. It's an interesting car for sure, this. And I don't have it stock, so I have to do some modification back, adding the rear wing and so on. So I will do that, and then we'll be right back at the test track and see what it will do. So the Iron Knight, okay. Should be interesting to see what a truck will do around this test track, but I reckon not too fast, but I don't think it will be the slowest car either. I reckon it will be okay. Not good, but okay. So in 3, 2, 1, go. I was think this car had a rear wing, but it didn't have a rear wing apparently. Oh, maybe a little bit drifty, weirdly enough. It's a heavy truck, it's not going to be that fast, but we'll see. And take the hairpin. Oh, I'm in high gear, that's not good.
Recalculating route.
It's difficult to steer this car. Every truck, yards. Sorry. The cars everywhere. It's heavy, it's huge. Damn. Okay. Let's just go in for it then. And now full power. Okay. Quite good.
And brake.
And across the line. Not nice over the line, but whatever. So that's the Iron Truck then. I don't know, I think this is quite expensive, so maybe for some points it's more affordable if you want it. I reckon just for fun, get it, but if you don't need it, then it's not that interesting. What can you do? Will you do a burnout? No, it will not do a burnout. Okay, then let's take out the Alfa Romeo then. The Alfa Romeo Giulia? Quattrofoli. I will say the color looks amazing. No Siri. The color looks good. I will say it looks really good. But I don't know, is the stock engine? No, it's not the stock engine. For that you can pop the hood. Interesting. Okay. Any further ado, let's take out on test track and see what it will do. The Alfa Romeo. Oh, what a sound! It's not the original V6, that for sure. No, not fast travel. I want to set a waypoint so I know where to go. What for? It did a. What? Oh. I have a little bit of a crisis here. What a sound. What a sound. Okay. Listen to it. Woo. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh. I like that song. I really do. The mean. I should drive it faster. I'm driving it too slow now.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Ooh. I just listened to it. It looks. It sounds amazing. It looks amazing. I didn't know this car was going to be that good.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I reckon this time is going to be slow. I was not driving at my fullest. Oh no. What a sound. And
arrived at your destination.
Cross the line. I'm going to give this car one more chance. I didn't drive it properly. I think this can do it better. I was screwing up. I was just stunned by the sound. So give me a second and we'll be right back.
You have arrived at your destination.
And I crossed the line. I did a quite better time there, I think. I was driving it properly and I went faster. What you do with this car, you have just have it in 5th gear and throttling it out, then it's going to, it's a smooth car, I would say. This car shocked me, honest. I didn't want to think it was going to be that good and that good looking, that great sounding. So get this car if you can. I highly recommend it. Okay, so any further, I want to thank you very much for watching this episode. And I want to say you Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, because it's this time around of the year is holiday season. So any further ado, and thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.